Let's pull this email up that we sent to our friend who's a friend of ours. He's a young kid in VC. And we said, "Dear Frederick, my name is Osama bin Laden. Many people think I am dead. That is not true. I'm alive and well, and I'm very excited about the energy drink space. We have come up with a caffeine-free, antioxidant-packed energy drink called Bomb Energy, which promotes overall health while stimulating the consumer in a sustainable and vital manner. We are beginning to raise capital and are hoping for a 9/11 launch date," which I had nothing to do with, by the way. "We are very interested in partnering with your venture to take Bomb Energy to the next level. Our slogan is Bomb Energy, the Jews run the world. Initial focus groups have been very responsive to the slogan. Mind you, many of them have been done in the Arab world. We're looking to potentially soften our messaging as we take Bomb Energy mainstream. And that is why we believe you, a squishy bagel face, are the right person to help us in this endeavor. We are committed to increasing our market share in the ever-expanding market of health and nutrition. We thought this project would interest you, a little Zionist doughboy. We look forward to hearing from you and working together." And then we say we also have heard positive things about Patrick Finnegan. Hopefully you can connect us, who's a venture guy in New York who's on Clubhouse, who we knew. And then I said, "Best regards, Osama, CEO of Bomb Energy." And Instagram took this off.